Hi, this is Amy Fuchs with Bridging Apps, and today I'm going to show you how to create a shortcut on the home screen of your iPad or iPhone so that you don't have to go to Safari every time you want to visit that great website. And we're going to use the example of the bridgingapps.org app search tool. Let's check it out. Okay, before we get started on how to make a shortcut, let's remind you of how to get to the app search tool. When you go to bridgingapps.org, there are two ways to get to the app search tool. You can look at the top menu that says app search. When you click on that, a list comes down and you click find an app. Or you can click on the app search tool, find an app, on the scrolling banner. Okay, let's get started with making that shortcut. This is the Bridging Apps app search tool. Anytime you are on a website using Safari on your iPad or iPhone, you'll see at the top that there is a square with an arrow pointing away from it. This is the Apple Share button. You're going to click on that, and when you click on that, a menu is going to come down. You are going to go down the list to the part that says Add to Home Screen. Once you click Add to Home Screen, you will see that a little snippet comes up to show you what it's going to look like, a preview, and then you click Add. Now we're going to go back, make sure that it worked correctly, and it should open up the Bridging Apps app search tool exactly where we left off. And there you are. Hope you enjoyed this helpful little tidbit about adding a shortcut to your Apple, iPad, or iPhone.